I'm Søren Kragh Andersen. I'm 26 years old. I'm from Denmark and racing for Team Sunweb. I started cycling because my big brother, Asbjørn, he's also a rider in Team Sunweb. He was cycling when he was 9 years old, I think, and I was watching him. And then I told my parents I would like to do the same as my brother, and that's how it started. That's one holiday with my parents in Plateau de Bay. I think it's in the Pyrenees. I was watching Lance Armstrong, all the big guys going up Plateau de Bay with my parents and another family. We were also riding bikes in the morning up the mountain. That's my first memory with the tour. I think we are doing really well, much better than I expected also. I think we had a good team, but for sure we were the dark horses. We were not the team where people would say, oh, they are going to perform really good. Because we are young and we are never riding together with this group, it's first time. So I think we are doing really well. Also with the sprint train with Kees Bol, he's doing really good, and the whole cooperation is going quite good, yeah, in the group. Yeah, the final of that stage happened quite on instinct. We had for sure a plan from the team to race aggressive, but in between the riders, it was mostly instinct, I would say. Tish starts attacking, and yeah, the race is developing, and here she goes after La Philippe, and then he goes again, and yeah, I had good legs. I was waiting for my moment, and yeah. My moment came, luckily, and I took it. So yeah, it was cycling when it's best, in my opinion. It doesn't happen often, but on that day, everything worked out perfectly. Yeah. Oh, it feels quite special. I think today is the first day I really start to also realize and to feel the feeling of having this victory. It's, feels, yeah, still quite unreal when you really put it in perspective, and yeah, it's crazy. Yeah.